Hey everyone, sorry for the delay and all that, but today we're hunting on Parkey for New Dugan. Don't forget to press the like button, subscribe. And you definitely see me do these videos because they're gonna be good. Later today, I think there's gonna be two streams and two videos. And one's gonna be Parkay and one's gonna be Silver stream. I haven't done a Medvay stream in a while, so maybe tomorrow. But yeah. Comment down below if you guys know if a orange male axis deer is possible. I've seen only orange females. I would really like to know that. That would really help me out. Please, I will, whoever tells me, I will give a shout out and do a video. And if you guys want me to do a contest for all the guns, like 30-06, the M1, and the 303, I sure can. When the new map comes out, I can. That's something I could really do. And I think it would be really fun in a video. Now, I don't see many Axis deer down in this spot. But here's the thing. Whatever we do see, we're going to take out. And we want to annihilate all the pumas. That didn't even hit. I didn't know the pumas like this area. So at nighttime, I think I maybe should go into this grassland area and see if I can find a puma chasing or attacking or something. Yeah, you give me tips on pumas, guys. It would be very helpful. I know a lot about mountain lions, but even though pumas are pretty much exactly the same, I think there's some differences, as you guys can tell. But yeah, please tell me. I don't even think I should be hunting puma / mountain lion on Park A. Tell me y'all's thoughts. I'll leave the comment section open. And sorry that we're not getting into any action. I ran from up here. I was like really up here and ran all the way down here to my zone, so yeah. But yeah, thank you for all the support, guys. And yeah, maybe we get to go to the trophy lodge today. We're getting close to the lake because I just got a mule leader warning call and mating call. Yeah, definitely check those open bushy fields for access deer. And here sure they feed. Let me see what it says in the codex. You are all awesome, and thank you for all the support. For active, your group size is highly dependent on season and availability of forage. Large, good. Sorry, I'm a horrible reader, and I am a sixth grader, so yeah, please don't make fun of me. Large groups primarily consist of females. Large groups behavior senses. Hold on, I want to see. Habitat, dense forest and thick grassland. So like this. So it's perfect for them. I want to see another map of axis deer. Oh, I definitely hear a puma. I don't know. Is that this female? I just heard the growling. Got a flock of teal. This is the flock I had my. Oh, he came back as a diamond. Huh, that's super rare. All right, I'm happy with that. We'll have to get him after in later in the video. All right, guys. So I thought about it, and we're not gonna shoot that diamond teal today. We'll probably shoot all of the diamond teal I've seen this week on a stream. so yeah, but yeah, this zone I want to wipe out because I only have like 1 to 2 axes here every time I come here. So the more shooting over here is, the better. And usually in the good zones, you have like 15 or 16 axes here. For some reason, I couldn't get that. For some reason, that's probably spawned. Oh, that's another male. Oh, we did have the 22 I could have shot him with. That bird, or whatever it is. I thought we did not have the 22 for a second. Stupid me. God, I'm so stupid. I cannot believe. Did not try to kill that. There's not much of anything for the axis deer. But yeah, I've had a diamond teal there before. That was my first diamond teal. And also on the same day, I got a diamond harlequin. Which they are really easy to get diamond for, but spinal cord still worked as long as you hit one lung. Oh, that was kind of cool. You guys saw that, right? It's not supposed to happen. Yeah, that's not gonna put him down. And I have no more zones for axes deer here, so I'm kind of excited to see what's over here. We have axes deer here again. Yay! Whoa, I'm so happy right now. At least we finally have access to that zone. Ooh! That's absolutely... That's absolutely a big aspect. Hold on. That should be a 5 medium. 235, that's a diamond potential. Gotta at least try to get that. I don't think he got back up. Yeah, he didn't get back up. He's dead. Oh! If he gives me a broadside shot while he's trotting, I want to try to get him because he's really decent. Hopefully he'll come back as a diamond. Yeah, there he is. No, we seem to keep missing him, but let's go pick up that other one. All right, here he is. Finally got over here. Okay, what do you guys think it's going to be? That looks diamond. Gold. 197, far from diamond. He doesn't have any length of secondary brow tines. That's probably the problem there. That's okay, let's go pick up the rest. Just had a really big estimate. There's another one. I did not mean to shoot a female, but he got the lung anyways. Oh my gosh, guys, I did not see this. It's a diamond teal out there. Three easy diamond male teal. Now I'm gonna aim for the third dot and hope for the best. Here. All right. Third dot it is. We got him! I want to get another one of those max weight estimates. I can't believe we freaking got him, guys. They're all fleeing, but I bet I can get one more male. Okay. All right, so we got a diamond teal coming on our way here. Let's go! All right, so we got two diamond potentials coming, floating over here. One is a 3D and one's a 2 max weight. They are both max weight. Max weight estimate. Last night I got a max weight estimate, and it wasn't max weight for a teal. And what happened was, I shot it, and it was 1 point off of diamond, which was really sad, but kind of just waiting here for them to come. As you can see, they're right there. I'm not sure which one's diamond. I think one of them was piebald. And if it was a piebald diamond, that would absolutely make me freaking fleep. But, yeah, I don't even have much diamonds for mallards. The last video we did for duck hunting, the last video we got a diamond in was like last week. Or 2 weeks ago. The future of duck hunting is slim, guys. But the future of New Zealand, I see it in my eyes. Pearl or diamond? That's a common. And that looks piebald. Alright. Troll or diamond? Can we go to the trophy lodge today? Pray down on this teal like it's not a troll. Alright, let's go. Diamond? Ooh, that's my biggest diamond. Let's go. They go diamond. That's 1 point over diamond. Awesome. Oh, we got hurt too. How? See what I say, guys? I'm precise at my shots. Here's another one. Oh, he's 2 points away from diamond. It's not bad teal, though. We have something to go to the trophy lodge for. That's freaking awesome. Now, I've seen a diamond teal down here at this lake. And I've seen another diamond teal down here at, which lake was it? This lake. And I've seen another diamond teal at this lake, which we just shot, and another diamond teal up in this lake, I believe. So we have a bunch of diamond teal spread across our map here. Well, let's head over to the trophy lodge. All right, guys, here we are at my trophy lodge. And you can see I have all my trophies here. It's a gold teal, but yeah, that works. And that kind of comment. Probably gonna take the smaller one down and add the bigger diamond heel on that side. We just gotta wait until we can get another diamond heel to replace that. And I wanted another diamond axe steamer to replace that. And I just like the way these wolf racks look. Kind of funky. But yeah, that's what we want here. And these reindeer are necessarily pretty big. But that's what we are working for, is another diamond heel for that rack. Diamond axe, diamond for that, diamond for that, diamond kudu. So as of right now, we have those diamonds. I want that to be a diamond, but probably would have if I wouldn't have screwed it up. But yeah, over here for the animals over here, I think we're doing pretty darn good here. Got the common diamond access to here, another common diamond, the brown hybrid, and the gray Canadian goose over there. That's going to be replaced with a diamond. That's going to be replaced with a diamond, and that's going to be replaced with a diamond. They all are, and as you can see, I have many diamond axes here. And that's a diamond can of goose we just got. Diamond Euro hair. Diamond Harlequin. And that brings us to this room, which has the brown hybrid diamond male, common diamond male, and the 4.6 common male diamond teal here, which we're gonna move and put a diamond for that there. But I do want to replace these guys with diamonds because they're quite small. But yes, let's head over here. And yeah, we have a bunch of teal around here. That's extremely small. Forgot about this piebald prong horn. I want a diamond to fit that plaque for him. So we're probably gonna go back on the diamond piebald prong horn grind. But yes, we do have a bunch of good teal here. And we still have a bunch of plaques to fill up from New Zealand. But in here, I think we'll replace him with a diamond. It wouldn't be a bad idea. Which one is he? Alright, so now we have two diamond teal, a diamond axis deer, and to make it even, I want a diamond axis deer and diamond water buffalo to go there. Alright guys, as you can see, we're working on this water there, and yeah, we might go out to Silver and see what we can get for mule deer. Other than that, it's water buffalo plaques and access plaque. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, video, and yeah, I'll see you all next time. That's the Diamond Dark and Diamond Pronghorn. And just a bunch of white tail. That's gonna be replaced with a diamond. So we did good today. We got a diamond. Hope you all enjoyed the video. And we will all see you all next time.